Motion is carried. Madam Clerk, would you...
And the significance of today's specific action is the result of the Justice for Samaje Action Team. It is a committee of people that have come together that had various different ideas on what they wanted to do to honor Samaje while the criminal investigation takes place and to help her memory live on. And one of the things that every single meeting almost starts with and every single contact starts with is, have you heard anything? Are there any charges? And the last several communications have been, well, there's nothing, there's nothing. And so today was just a silent message, holding up pictures of her to the powers that are here in the county. Don't forget her. Don't forget her. Don't forget to prosecute. Don't forget to leave no stone unturned in our seeking for justice for her.
I just want to ensure that Samaje receives justice. Whoever is responsible, I want to make sure that they pay for it. She had so much potential. She's an angel. If they see something, like anything, any form of abuse, any mistreatment of children, I want them to do something. That's the problem. Like, a lot of people, they don't do anything until it's too late. I want people to do something from now on before this happens to anybody else.